Yeah.
We also have a $5 pop bonus that we had first. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. We had that first.
Not that we're salty or anything, but...
Oh, I'm totally not salty about it.
Yeah, no, definitely not.
Annihilation or anything, yeah.
Wait, do I have... I think I have the name switched around.
I already know a lot of people are going to go to that. Over
that's an easy fix. That's an easy fix, but... Yep, got the name switched around. That's what? Bam. Easy. Yeah, Kuzin had a great game today.
He went to this, I think.
Yes.
And is it a tiebreaker?
No. Helio said he thinks, or he knows, whatever it is, that I would win if Kuzin loses.
So you beat Kuzin.
Yeah. But, you know, good luck. Yeah, you know, Lemon definitely is a great player, very skilled. It's just, this is really down to, again, just like the last matchup, it's, if Lemon can get in and start laying the pressure, then Lemon's gonna win. But, great grab by Kuzin there. That's a very scary move because, yeah, Aqua Jet is nice and it can go very far, but if you miss, you're getting punished.
Yeah, you're getting punished.
Just, he knows when Lemon's gonna grab. Okay. Setting up some traps here. Trying to, at least. Lemon's going for the counter again. Kuzin just... calling out all of them. Tried it again. Lemon was like, yeah, psych. Not countering again. He's gonna ice beam. He's interesting. Oh, very nice steel wing there. Forcing Kuzin to burst, yep. Lemon's gonna burst here. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Burst confirm. That's round two. Like I said earlier in the last, like the champ versus Shani, this is almost the same bit. Empoleon can do some big damage, but he has to get in.
Alright, he has to super mix it up. If he doesn't mix it up, then he's gonna get punished.
And with our resident Gardevoir player, he's actually a very aggressive Gardevoir, so even if you get in, he's still got the tools to make it not at a disadvantage. Yeah, this is just a counter call out fest. Like, if you counter, you're getting snuffed. Yep. Setting up the traps, but Lemon's just saying no.
I'm gonna get the music to work.
Okay, here comes Lemon. Making this distance back. Okay, Lemon coming in. Putting the pressure on. Very big damage. He's got burst here. Ooh, and the ice beam is gonna make you just too punishable.
Yeah, he wasn't even getting the neutral site to be there, and game one.
Mm-hmm.
Profit is shaking right now.
I'm
sweating.
Terrified.
He is sweating.
I'm terrified.
He just wants one.
Yeah, I'm actually like
incredible.
Only in it for the money.
Poor.
Yeah, so poor.
So cool.
The clothes I'm wearing, not even mine.
Rags. He stole them.
Yeah.
I saw it.
Yep.
He stole one of my pairs of shoes.
True.
True story. That's how we became friends.
Mm-hmm.
He still has a
little known fact.
Yeah. He still hasn't given me back my shoes. But
even though he sees me wearing them every day.
Yeah, he's wearing them right now. I've asked him for them back. He still won't. He just won't let me have them back.
Exactly. Alright. So, Lemon's really got to change up some things here. He was doing really well at the end there, but a few miscues causing the game to go towards Kuzin. And
an interesting switch to Magneton, actually. Kuzin's been playing Magneton more. Magneton's a good the counter and frame.
Double ice beam. Lemon loves the ice beams here. Kuzin goes, you want a beam? I'll give you a beam. So they're just double beaming each other. Oh, going for the grab. Both of them, actually. Stink says it's smelly. Just kidding. Very, very close game so far. A standstill. Look at each other in the eyes, saying, not today. Lemon making a good call here. Lemon was waiting. He's being a little more patient, and I'm pretty sure I like that, but these ice beams, there's a lot of them. We should have an ice beam counter.
I agree.
Barrier scary. Yep. Punishable on block.
It
might be.
It's a super frame time.
Right. Ooh, gonna call it out. Lemon not going for the burst right away. Yes, I did. Who's he going for the burst? Is that... Nope, that's not gonna land. Being patient. Ice beam again. Ooh, wow. Very close game there. I almost wonder if he's just going for the chip game. So that once he actually finally gets in, he's starting to do a little more damage. Because I've noticed that those ice beams are making it...
No, that's
literally all right. Yeah, that's pretty smart, but... Yeah, interesting strats here. All right.
I know. We've been actually switching to Mimikyu to get the really strong move.
Very interesting. He might just go Mimikyu again. Okay, nope. He's going Rayquaza
right,
for sure.
Yeah, because even though Gardevoir has a little bit of a higher special ball, he doesn't solely rely on burst, at least.
Right. Field phase, it's just so hard against a Gardevoir. Yeah, see, lucky that that's not Sand Tomb, because guess what? It would have been hit by Rayquaza. Nice beam there. Ooh. Good job by Lemon here, utilizing his somewhat strengths in field phase. Do not jump, he says. Down to the wire here. Nice field phase one by Lemon here. He's gonna need these.
Just barely missing the
moon blast. Moon blast again. If it ain't broke, don't fix it, right? The defense down. That's exactly what Lemon wants here. He's gonna get hit. I'm thinking like 240? No. 204. Okay. Yep. Lemon's gonna burst. Yep. Yep. Absolutely. I was waiting for it too. I knew as soon as he landed, it was gonna happen. Not gonna kill. It's gonna put him in a good position though.
Yeah, he's got the health. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he can go for that guy.
by Kuzin. Big damage grab.
Guarded by the grappler, change my mind.
Ooh, this is so close! Good call out by Kuzin there.
Kuzin just won his first Michigan tournament, and Profit is devastated right now.
Very devastated.
Crying, like, look into his eyes.